This man is dead.
You're the dead man!
Run along, Elm.
I'll teach you how to beg for mercy.
Patience, Evie.
Ah, the gentle sound of opportunity passing us by.
So what's stopping us? London is waiting to be liberated. Forget Crawley.
Father would have wanted us to listen.
Oh, Father, you could continue his legacy in London.
Freeing future generations from a city ruled by Templars. You know, Jacob Fry, you might just be right.
I've never seen so many people all at once.
Churning seas of London. It's just the way Father described. Now, to find Henry Green and formulate a plan of attack against the Templars.
Is Mr. Green again?
Assassin watching over London? Did you not listen the first three times?
Listen to what? Oi, watch it.
Beg pardon, sir.
Oi! Come back here, you filthy dipper!
Stop! There was even a
Fine, you little mobsman. Keep it.
Well, well. What do we have here?
You're on our property.
This is your last bout.
What else does London have to offer? Keep moving. We need to lead them away from Green.
Here comes trouble.
Their carriages are easily damaged. Okay.
That's the fella.
Now to return to Mr. Green.
Aye, aye, Captain.
You're relentless.
That relentlessness will see me become master when we finish this.
George would do nothing of the sort. Whatever's left of the Creed would perish under your control.
Harsh words, dear sister.
I do hope Mr. Green made it back safely.
Don't tell me you fancy the bloke already.
And what do you suggest we do if our number one source of information turns up dead?
Starrett can't be that hard to find. I say we turn the carriage round and go find him.
This is why you aren't in charge.
Let's go. Easy does it.
Sources.
Natural, ma. A gentleman doesn't kiss.
Keep moving. Steady on.